Hey guys, so today I thought I would share with you all this washi tape blind bag that I purchased from Ginza Loft. Now, the bag itself was $10 or 1,000 yen and the value was at 2,000 yen, so I thought it was a really good deal basically. I do show the prices at the end, but it ended up being 2,150 yens worth of washi tape inside the bag. So the brand is called BGM, and as far as I'm aware, despite my hordes of washi tape, I don't think I've ever actually purchased anything from this brand. But the display that they had was super cute and I really liked the style of the washi tape, so I figured why not give this a go and get some new and interesting washi tape. So I'm actually really happy because I loved all of them. My favorite one was the crane one, just because I thought it was absolutely beautiful. So I'm really happy with this blind bag. Now, I know this video is super short, but I just wanted to share this all with you guys today, just for something different, and I also forgot to add this onto the end of my last Hobonichi video, so now it's a bonus video for you all. But regardless, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and are having a wonderful day or night wherever you are in the world, and I will see you all in my next one. Bye guys!